Welcome back to the channel, everyone. We have GTA 5 Altruist Camp, so we're gonna give it a shot here. This map looks like a mishmash or hodgepodge of previous like retro games. So GTA 5 with I think some like Mario coins and some Pac-Man stuff. Maybe some Left 4 Dead stuff too. I heard. That's what I heard. Heard around the grapevine. Oh, we got a sickle. How much I go for that? We got coins here. Turn on power. Need more tokens. $1,500. You know what? Let's get some quick revive going on. What the hell is that? That's why I like the all-around enhancement mod. It gives you things that you don't normally have. And stock zombies. Barn key. So I can go up top, but I can't go down below. So if I jump out here, I can't get back in unless I get a barn key. Extra perk slot, nice. All right, we got the sickle. We in business. That's the crier from Left 4 Dead. What? What do I do? Can I get up here? Oh, I can't. And there's coins up here. We got a little PhD action. What was that? Oh, the soul box. Oh, cherry. Oh, what the hell is that? Double points. Thank you. Can I go this way? No. Can I go this way? Cabin key. And I get the water pressure for power. Mac 10. Nothing even in here. The hell? What do I do? Whoa. That almost downed me. I got so nervous for a second right there. Dude, what do I do here? Is that? Oh shit! Oh. Is this a cabin? Oh, it is. Oh, cherry. Oh, it's a valve. Yeah. I fucked up there. I tried to slide, but I had the gun out. I was going too slow. So we got two valves, and I got another key. Oh, I got this coin. Let me get this coin. I have a feeling that's like a number or something for the pack-a-punch, which is gonna suck because I can't see it. Ooh, valve. She didn't attack me yet. I guess when I grab that key, she's gonna attack. Okay. So can I go this way? I think it's pack. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. One thing I can do is just lay into this chick. Oh, double tap. Oh, we got a 9. Oh, so that is that thing. Oh, that's gonna really suck. I don't know what that number is. I know what one number is. I guess I can try combinations if I know one number. You know what? Let's just... Alright, let's just try it. Let's just try it. Hell yeah, dog. How do I get up this? Wait, what was 9? Was 9 like yellow? I can't remember actually. So nice that the chick's not crying anymore. Where these other cherries are. Get out this way? I can't even get out this way. Okay, it was yellow. Alright. So since I'm missing the blue color, let me just double check the blue. Maybe it spawned in or something. Oh, I got a soul box. I finished that soul box. Can't forget about that. Nah, that's where it's definitely supposed to be. Alright, let's... Oh, this is gonna suck. We can do this though. Watch. So that's 9. So we'll put this as a 1 and go. There you go, cheat code correct. Ghosts have been banished. Oh, the blue ghost. That makes life easier. Soul box. I don't see the cherries anywhere else. Where the hell are the cherries at? Where's Speed Cola? I haven't even seen Speed Cola anywhere. Get this open. That up. More tokens. How many tokens do I need? I guess it's another round. I wish I had Speed Cola though. Give me two of these things. Dragon shield? Nice. What do I do? Oh, key. There we go. About time. What the hell is speed? Oh, is there speed in this map? What? Let me get Widows real quick. I have a feeling this is gonna be bad. Let me get enough points to pack a punch. Absolutely, yeah, there's no freaking speed reload. I'm just not seeing it. This could be the case. Oh. Wasn't seeing it. There's the other color that just wasn't spawned in. Oh, there's different locations for him. I get it now. What the hell is this? Ah! Dude, the smack sound is just crazy. Gun is saving my life right now. That machine. Shit, this thing just melted. Pretty cool boss fight. Is nuts. Super Mario Striker, this thing just melted that boss. I was using this, it didn't really do any damage until I popped out the good old Striker. Is there a Buyable Ending? I thought there was a Buyable Ending. 50k at the main gate of the camp. So it has to be this. It's just not popping up, it says. Did I find all the cherries? I don't even know. Max, blammo. This was an okay map. I like how the doors were locked behind actual keys that you got from, like, a mini-boss. It kind of threw me off in the beginning of the map, though. Like, I had no clue what to do. We're almost there. Like 16k more to go. We can get out of this map. We can get out of this map. Oh well, yeah, it's kind of funky. Can I just one shot this guy? Yeah, alright, 8k to go. Wish we found all the cherries though. I felt like this door would open up or something, but I guess not. Come on, I can get it. Four more. Oh no, 50k. Yes, get out of here. Can I get out of here? Oh, it is. Okay. Leave a like, sub, comment. I will see you on the next video. Thanks for watching. Fun map.